Brink. Hey everybody, we're back. There we go. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I'm somewhat suspicious that this is not the right mic. It is, huh? It has a weird kind of, I don't know. Thing. It has a weird, it clips kind of hard. Let's see, is this? But maybe that's only. I'm only gonna tape there. Okay. You guys really should follow me on Twitter. I post a lot of stuff to there that you don't see. Anyways, I just want 2 more followers so badly. Brienne, you still here? Jeez, Brienne. Bet you go to sleep. That's what's going on. Oh, no. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, so... So the issue is at the moment, open Bluetooth. That's what I want. For some reason, these connect to the... Anyway, boring. Nobody cares. Get to the arch on. First, I have a chocolate bar. warm up, and then we're gonna post somewhere else. Let's see if this works. You see. Thank you.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing today? Hey Juice, how's it going? Good to see ya. I did spot you. How's life, Juice? The thing I always learn with art, and it's a lesson I have to constantly relearn, is you do the face, you do the head first, and you kind of figure out everything else next. Let's try to draw today, everybody. Thank you. I would happily draw anybody's OCs, by the way.
Hey, Dragon! Oh my goodness! Good seeing you! How is it? How's it going? Better. Better, definitely.
It was a pretty shitty few weeks, to be honest. But the funeral was good. Not that it was good to have one. We had fun. We talked about him. Stories were shared. Drinks were drunk. It's good to see everybody again. And it's a party he would have liked. So. That makes me happy. Right now, it's just like, you know, what do you do now? You know? What is life now? Thank you. I got a part-time job. Which is pretty good. Using my degree in the film industry, which was pretty exciting. Thanks. Yeah, I had worked for this guy I don't even remember how long ago I worked for him, 3 or 4 years ago. And he just called me out of the blue and gave me a job, you know?
Thanks, dragon. Want me to draw you something? Right? Isn't it crazy? Ooh, I like it. Chicken. So what's been going on with you, dragon? What time is it for there for you right now? I'm curious. But oh, you're from Texas. Yeehaw! Pew, pew, pew! Wow, Kelly! Well, did I ever tell you I'm from Texas, too? Are you going to go to school? Velociraptor. Yeah, that's fun. I mean, it's not fun, but it's good. What would you like to study? Right. And Callie, how's your blog going? Yeah, I've been considering driving for Postmates. Which I know is, but... Oh, okay. Callie, do you ever use Otter? The Otter program? App? I use it quite a bit. It's a dictation app. On your phone. It gets pretty accurate. You speak into it, Callie, and it writes the words for you. So all you gotta do is talk. And I know you, Callie. You're very good at talking. You do have to do some editing, but... Cowboy John Wayne. My home state. I think we got a few Texans are in here. AJ is still here. AJ, you still here? Where are you from in Texas? If you want to share, you don't have to. I was just asking where you're from in Texas. I was just asking, where from Texas are you from? If you want to share that, don't feel the need to. Cool. I'm from Houston. That's what I was. You excited about going back to Texas, or are you gonna miss Hawaii? And have you played any D&D of late? And a million other ones. There we go. Is the music a little too loud? We can turn on the music. What are you juggling? Balls? Chainsaws? No. Are you doing any world building? What you making for dinner? Sorry if I'm asking too many questions. Oh, that's fun. Oh, right, Game of Thrones is coming up. What is this new thing? I haven't heard of this new thing yet. That's fine. What are you gonna work on for it? Ah, yes.
That's good.
Tell me about this core flavor text. I want to hear about it. Your core races. That's cool. I've never seen. Ooh, I like that idea of a crane-like species. That sounds really cool. Tell me about these cranes. I like cranes. That's good. Yeah, it is weird that half elves are kind of considered a whole separate species. That's cool.
That's really cool.
Are tieflings, how do you pronounce them? However you pronounce that. Are they a D&D owned thing? Okay, here's a question. This is me thinking things through too much. Since elves, orcs, and humans can all intermix and breed with each other, does that mean they all have a common ancestor? They have to, right? That's cool. And who are their sister race? Tell me that. You got some cool ideas there, Dragon. No, I don't think that general idea is owned by anybody, but I'm just wondering if that specific name is owned by... Because they're essentially, like, friendly demons or something, you know. I was just wondering if tieflings is a thing that existed before D&D or not. Creative, like, fantasy races. I always have. I know some people, like, there's a whole... group of people, like, it can only be humans now. I'm like, I don't know. You know, when I read that, I always... So, that's cool. Do-do-do. Yes, 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 they are. That does sound really fun. And plus, they're black, so they can, disappear into the walls, into the night very easily. That does sound fun. So, tell me about some of the people that live inside your world. Tell me of this famous one. What would your crane people be wearing? Something like this. Or like this. Makes sense. Tell me more about, tell me more about Miss of the Hanging Ink. I want to hear about her. Go ahead. Tell me of this famous crow. Thank you. Here's a little. Here's my attempt at a crane person. Ooh. Thank you. I don't draw, like, animals all that often. I should practice more with that. There's a lot of things I should practice more. But I want to hear more. We gotta wait a minute while this dries. Ken, great to see you. I'm doing good. We're just drawing here, having a little fun. Talking to my old pal Dragon. It's a crane. It's a crane person. Dragon here has a group of crane people. So I was trying to draw that for her. That does sound a cool dragon. What's going on with you, Ten? I actually did the thing I'm supposed to do and ink it. And now I'm just waiting for the inking to be done. Dry so I can flip the page. Oh my god! Congratulations! What did you do? One second. I'm gonna stretch my legs for a second. Ugh. Did you do a little dance? Did you get down tonight? Oh, Dragon, are you following Ten? Yeah, that's pretty awesome. If you want to see a real good artist, by the way, Dragon, give Ten a follow. They're amazing. Hey. Look what I got. Yeah, does this work all that well? Usually a longer stream. Or open it up to... No, don't do that. I did 12 hours. Or open it up to suggestions. For artists, you know, do you take suggestions? Yeah. 12 hours is what I did. I've done I did a 24-hour stream once, and it was hell. I still have that saved on my computer. I should upload that to YouTube at some point, that whole stream, that whole nightmare. And hey, you know, don't I know it? Don't I know it? I have been trapped at that number for months. Ugh. Realm of Music, it's been a little bit. Good to see you, bud. Don't I know it? It's been like, I don't know, like 10 months or something. How was that? I've done a 24-hour stream once. I was so dead by the end of it. I've done a few 12-hour streams before, and I will do one again. If we hit 700 follows. What was there an occasion? People do that all the time. I will say, I have a suspicion there's a group of trolls that like to go around and follow people who are very close to hitting numbers and then quickly unfollow them. That's awesome. Trolled anymore here. I used to get hit semi-frequently, and then they seem to stop caring about me. I'll tell you the worst trolling I ever got. And I still think about this because I'm like, if unfortunately I got this guy right away, but if like somebody had ever, you know, if somebody had just came in, it would have been, I couldn't forgive myself for that. Somebody had posted actual murder scenes on my Discord. Like scenes from crime photos and stuff in my Discord. Yeah, it was fucking nightmarish. Right? I was pretty not thrilled with that. We used to do... I used to do Jackbox... By the way, if you're ever curious, I used to do Jackbox on here a lot. It stopped happening because that was... The trolls really like coming out for Jackbox games. Oh, 100%. Oh, that was 100% a ban moment. Dude was immediately gone, but the prompt... One, he definitely had a series of alternative identities, and I suspect was trying to shit talk another streamer, is what I suspect was happening, because I think like some other streamer had made people mad, so they were going around doing like troll stuff and other streamers is what my thought process is. I did report them to Twitch and Discord, but, you know, it was definitely not their, like, real account. No problem. Yeah. So, you know. I think sometimes people wonder why I don't play games all that much on here, and that's the reason. That's the reason. Because games are popular, and leads to stuff like that. So, Rao, how's your day? How's the day's going? Still tired? Okay. This is a shot in the dark, but who has Apple TV and is currently watching the show Severance? Anybody? It's one of the most, let me tell you, I mean, one of the most frustrating modern things in the world. I'm really into a show and literally nobody has seen it. And I want to talk about it so badly with people. I'm going on a friend's podcast in a few days, and I sent where she talks about things she's seen, and I essentially was like, "Oh, we have to talk about Severance." Yeah, Lady is lovely. There's no more nicer person in the world than Lady. Realm, have you seen the television show Severance? You should. It's really good. It's like my new... It's, I haven't been this into a, like a TV show in years. It's... So if people haven't seen it, Severance is about... Severance is about a company named Lumen that's developed a procedure that can sever your work memories from your normal life memories. And it's about, so whenever you enter your job, you immediately forget everything that happened in your life. And whenever you leave your job, you immediately forget everything that happens at your work. Are you a big Star Trek fan? And believe me, this company that's doing it is not exactly on the up and up. Oh, I have some friends, acquaintances, friends, have you, who run a Star Trek themed Twitch channel, / podcast, if you're ever curious. Who's your... I do always try and send people over to them if I know they like Star Trek. Yes. I'm very aware that Lady is a big Star Trek fan. You know, Lady, I was the first person Lady followed on Twitch, right? I don't know if people know that. I've known Lady for quite a while. Run deep with this place. Would you like me to draw you anything, Realm? Hmm.
What type of fantasy creature?
Give me a name of this fantasy creature. No, I like that. I nymph. That wouldn't be a bad title to a book. I nymph. Type of nymph. There's a bunch. Wood, water, wind. Sounds good to me. So what project are you working on right now, Ron? It's the time of Aquarius. Oh, I would love to see them. How does that song go? It's the dawning of Aquarius. I still kind of like the title I Nymph. I don't know. That speaks to me for some reason. Oh! Oh, very nice. Do you want me to get you a better picture? I can give you a clean. Do you want me to give you a cleaner picture? Sure, I'll send you a nicer. Are we friends on Discord, Ron? Are we friends on Discord? Because that's just my, you know, that's just the joke picture I use. I'll give you a much cleaner picture of Garfield. Wonderful, wonderful. Oh, wait, are we not friends? Oh.
I enabled notions notifications once on this dumb thing, and then I never heard the end of it on Discord. God, that was the biggest mistake of my life. No, there was many others, but... but it was very, very annoying. Oh, I had to turn off notifications. That's why sometimes I don't check Discord as much as I should, but because I just had to. It was just too loud. It was just all night long I would get notifications for things. So, for me to send you something, I have to friend you on Discord. So I sent you a friend request. That's a better picture of me. Discord is like a... this RRR movie?
Yay.
Much better. Oh, I even have a... No, I won't use that picture. I have a very crazy picture of myself from a few years ago. I use it. That's good. Is this what you do for a living, Ron? Or is this what you aspire to do for a living? Is be a social media manager? It would be fun. That's always the appeal of it. Oh, I say this because I have secured a job of some sort. I say that because, well, one, I'm interested in this sort of thing, but I've secured a position somewhere, and it's looking like I'll probably have to do some social media managing as well. Thank you. I'm just curious your thoughts on it.
There we go. An air nymph. What time is it?
I don't think I got the energy to do this anymore, everybody. I think I'm gonna go to bed now. Realm, it was really lovely talking to you. Have a good night, everybody. Okay. Dragon, Callie. Good night, Dragon. You know, don't feel guilty about not showing up, but I do always appreciate talking to you guys. Yeah. Wish I could do. I wish I had more energy to finish it, but. Okay, night.